Hey guys, welcome back to my channel here. It's Lavender here, and today I decided to do like a different type of video. Today I want to do a video called My Inspirations. You know, I just want to talk about people and things that inspire me. You know, my inspirations, people and things I look up to every single day, slash things that inspire me as a whole, as a person, whether that be aesthetics-wise, fashion-wise, people-wise, political-wise, etc. So let's get started into this video. So yeah, disclaimer, this is all my personal opinion. So yeah, I decided to make this video because I want people to get to know me a little more. I think it's like a big thing that people get to know me. So I decided this to be kind of a fun topic. I saw other people talking about their inspirations, their political inspirations, etc. So I wanted to do a video like this. So yeah, let's get started into this video. So I have a lot of things that are big inspirations for me. Body aesthetic-wise is a big one. I got this idea because, like, Tara Babcock was, like, she was talking about her, the way she looks and her aesthetic and her body aesthetic. She likes the whole blonde Barbie bimbo look, like the whole big fake tits, but she doesn't like fake asses and things like that. Well, I'm kind of similar. My body aesthetic, like, that I go for personally, I really like the whole, like, curvy hentai, like, curvy, etchy, curvy Yuri girl type of, like, aesthetic. Like, the whole, like, the big, real tits, like, the really, really big butts, the curvy, like, thick hourglass waists and things like that. It's a really big inspiration to me, honestly. Like, body, like, aesthetically wise. When it comes to celebrities, I'm really inspired and I look up to and get inspiration from people like Britney Spears. Britney Spears is my all-time favorite singer of all time. Shakira's another one, my second favorite singer of all time. Madonna, my third favorite singer of all time. Although I'm not a big fan of Christina Aguilera or Lady Gaga anymore, I really look to them for, like, maybe, like, fashion inspiration, you know, and aesthetic, like, aesthetically, like, fashion, you know, inspiration, or just inspiration overall, you know, because I really liked Christina Aguilera during her Bionic era in particular, and, like, her whole, like, bleach blonde Barbie look. I also really liked, like, Lady Gaga during her, like, the Fame Ball, like, from 2008 all the way to probably, like, 2011. Look, you know, all the way to her, like, Monster Ball tour, to her, like, the beginning stages of her, like, Born This Way ball. She was, like, a really huge inspiration to me. I also really liked her, like, art pop, you know, ball era too. Aesthetic wise, along with fashion wise, IMVU is a really big inspiration too. I like dressing my Avi and, you know, clothes that I find, you know, inspirational and things that I love, as in fashion wise, like neon colored hair, spiked chokers, spiked bracelets, punk rock aesthetic, you know, just all this, like, cool makeup, fishnets, you know, things like that, super cute. And when it comes to, like, overall my inspirations, when it comes to, like, fashion aesthetic, that would be, like, Barbie, Bratz dolls, Monster High, My Scene, vintage My Little Pony, whether that's Generation 1, Generation 2, or Generation 3, or Generation 3.5. Let's see what else. Vintage Care Bears from the 80s and early 2000s. Powerpuff Girls. Polly Pocket. Strawberry Shortcake, the 2003 Strawberry Shortcake in particular. Sailor Moon, Sky Dreamers, Rugrats, you know, like Angelica or the Wild Thornberries or the Cyber Chase show. Hello Kitty's a big one. Hamtaro, Dragon Tales. Let's see what else. SpongeBob. You know, cutesy kawaii stuff, such as, like, mermaid stuff, or just kawaii stuff in general. Little Pet Shop, Webkinz, you know, TY Toys, etc. Anything that's, like, cutesy cartoon, because I'm really big into, again, another big inspiration of mine is, like, the kid core aesthetic, the cartoon core aesthetic, the nostalgia core aesthetic, you know, the Monster High baddie aesthetic, you know, is also a big one for me, again. You know, just, like, childhood nostalgia, like, aesthetic. And here are some lists of like Instagram baddies and Instagram models that I look to for inspiration when it comes to my overall aesthetic, my fashion aesthetic, and just the way I like taking my Instagram photos and just Instagram in general, as such as that. So yeah. She's a maniac. To my political influences, people that inspire me. Again, I am a Marxist-Leninist and I am a anti-capitalism activist and I fight against imperialism. So I, again, you know, find, you know, certain people, you know, big political inspirations for me, such as Abby Martin from Empire Files. I really like her series that she does on YouTube. She's from Tell Us Your English too. I like Sarah Abdullah on Twitter. She gives like a lot of good points calling out all these like colonizers, all these war criminals, etc. She's like an anti-imperialist, you know, and the typical, you know, comrades, you know, such as Lenin, Stalin, you know, Vladimir Lenin, Stalin, Thomas Sankara, Che Guevara, Fidel Castro, Frederick Eagles, Karl Marx, you know, Shakir, etc., you know, the typical comrades. Those are also really big, you know, influences for me when it comes to politics. That's not all my influences when it comes to politics, but that's just some. This video is going to be super long, so I didn't want to include every single one of them. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye guys, see you next video.